Immortals. My name's Michael Cleveland. I'm Reaper Captain. We started Able Company in 2008, and we started playing a lot of scenario games, and have recently started playing a lot of tournament stuff. We'd like to play some of the WCPPL events, maybe play some NPPL events in the next year or two, see how we can do against the big boys. All the guys on our team, like, we seriously are like a family. We're all friends.
I'm Brian, the Wild Man Hart, and I play for Able Company Immortals. This is our first year really doing a tournament series play, and with that, you know, we always want to advance, we always want to get up in the ranks and play the best of the best out there. This team is, it's ran very well. You know, Michael does a very good job running the team as our main captain, but really the camaraderie that we have amongst our whole team. We just very much gel together. All of our recruits are required to go through at least 3 to 4 events with us as a recruit, so we can see if they can meld with the team, and that's really us. We're fun-loving. We just like hanging out together, and we have a good time. I think the WCPS is awesome because it's ran very well. It's unexpected to have a very affordable tournament, especially with the paint being affordable, and it's just fun. I mean,
my name is Zachary the Ferret Warrington. I play for Able Company Immortals, and I've played for them for about 3 months now. Personal goals, to better myself as a player all around, to get more into the tournament style play, and just grow with the sport. Vanguard USA makes one of the greatest markers that we've played with. Love them. And the rest of our sponsors, thank you.
My name's Miles Doc Rook. I play for Able Company Immortals. I really enjoy the WCPS because it really listens to the players. It kind of molded itself around what we asked, which was a huge, because we were kind of stuck doing a lot of three-mans. This opened up whole new doors for the teams of the Northwest, which is great. Really affordable. Great group of people running it. So, well, the goals for the team, we started off a scenario. We really want to push into the tournament scene and try and branch out a good vibe wherever we play. Obviously, the number one thing for us is sportsmanship. We want to play hard and win, but obviously, we're not going to throw sportsmanship underneath the table for that. You know, I really enjoy the team because they really opened up their arms to a lot of new players. They're not going to tell someone no if they want to play. They'll send them out there no matter what. And we're all about a good time. And we have sponsors that sponsor us through scenario and tournament ball, and they're okay with either one because they're all about paintball and going out there and playing, which is great.
My name is Tyler Elsnick. Been playing with them for about 5 to 6 months. Zach is our earliest recruit, so I kind of follow in his footsteps. Paintball is all about fun. I mean, winning is winning, losing is losing, but we just go out and have fun. I'm an all-around guy, so I stick with one position, and then I go to another, and I just learn.